What's up, YouTube? It's Brian Rap Guy here. So, today I'm gonna do another store review. So, today I'm gonna do review of 1893 Makers of Pepsi Cola Ginger Cola flavor. So, I recently reviewed the 1893 Pepsi Cola Original Cola. This one is 1893 Ginger Cola. Pepsi Cola. The makers of Pepsi Cola. So, premium cola spiced with real ginger. I don't know how good this is gonna be. This might be, it might be okay, but eh, who knows. So, I may like it. So, fully blended cola made with cola nut extract, real ginger, sparkling water, and real sugar. This has 150 calories, 55 milligrams of sodium, 39 grams of sugar, 40 grams of total carbohydrates, and 38 milligrams of caffeine. So, yep. So, go ahead and open this up. Smells sort of like Pepsi. That was something else in it. But here we go. In 3, 2, 1. That's very weird. It looks lighter than Pepsi. That's not really that good, actually. Yeah, that's not that good. This tastes like, sort of tastes like Pepsi Cola. It can taste more like a diet flavor, actually. But then it just really has this bad flavor with it. Yeah, it has a really bad aftertaste. I don't really like. So I'd probably give this maybe a 4 out of 10. Either a 3.5 out of 10 or a 4 out of 10. I just don't know. It's just not good. I thought it would be at least a 6 out of 10. But it's probably, I'd say, a 4 out of 10. Yeah, I don't really like it that much. So, but the original cola of the 1893 was pretty good. I believe my rating was to leave a 7.5. But this, don't really like it. Probably give it, I'd say a 3.5 out of 10. So, thank you very much for watching. Comment, subscribe. Peace out.